Hi everyone, this is Tuba and Jeannie of the WPT Royal Flush crew, and we're here in beautiful Hollywood, Florida for the WPT Seminole Hot Rock Poker Showdown.
This $3,500 buy-in, $3 million guaranteed event broke last year's record with 1,360 entries and a nearly $4.4 million prize pool.
Here on day two, we've seen a lot of familiar faces and Champions Club members, including Darren Elias, Maria Ho, Frank Stepunchin, David Baker, Richard Seymour, Eric Seidel, and many more.
170 players will make the money, and first place will take home over $715,000, including a $15,000 seat into our Baccarat Crystal Tournament of Champions.
The final table for this event will take place on May 30th at HyperX Esports Arena in Las Vegas. For more information and to stay up to date for this particular event, stay tuned to WPT.com.
Just sign up at ClubWPT.com and get the game.